Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with respect to questions pertaining to the arithmetic, basically the quantitative aptitude section of the paper. So the quantitative section or the QA section this year round seemed to be very difficult as compared to the previous year's paper. That is, the question this year that were asked this year required a lot of basic understanding of the subject matter just to attempt and solve them, and also this year round the kind of question that we have seen come across the previous this year's paper were more calculation intensive and they required an in-depth understanding of the subject matter just to solve them. Okay, so having said that, this year what we'll be doing is we'll be taking a few questions from the paper itself and then we'll try to solve this question so that we can get an idea about the pattern of the question that has been asked and also the general approach to us solving this kind of question. So that whenever we come across this question further down the line in any examination, we are able to successfully solve them. The question that we'll be focusing on is of sequence and series kind of thing. That is a question involving the concepts of both EP and GP. So it's a very interesting question. So let's take a look. The three positive numbers form an increasing arithmetic progression. Okay, if the middle term is in a geometric progression, okay, if the middle term in this GP is tripled, the new number forms are in arithmetic progression. Okay, so they form an AP. Then the common ratio of the GP is given by, okay, so let's take a look. So let first term equal to A and common ratio equal to R. Okay, so let the GP be A by R comma A. Okay, so this is my 3GP. Now it's given that the middle term is tripled. So this term is tripled, so this becomes 3A and this will continue A by R and AR. So this particular term is an AP now. So if this is an AP, so what we can actually get here is that 3A will be AR plus A by R by 2. Okay, we can write this. Therefore, 6A can be written as AR squared plus A. Okay, we can write this. Now, let me take this, can be written as by R. Okay, sorry, my bad. We can write this. Now, let me do one thing. Let me divide the entire thing by A. Okay, so if I divide the entire thing by A, then A gets cancelled. So we can write, let me write this here. R squared plus 1 equal to 6. Oh, 6R. Therefore, R squared minus 6R plus 1 equal to 0. Okay, so now if we further try and solve the same, then we can write, actually we can actually write R can be actually written as 6 plus minus b square, that is 36 minus 4 by 2, that is 6 plus minus, that is, this is 32 by 2. Yes, so this can be further written as 6 plus minus 16 into 2 by 2, or 6 plus minus 4 root 2 by 2, or 3 plus minus 2 root 2. So R in this case, since it's given that it's an increasing geometric progression, okay, so we include the negative part, that is R could either have been 3 plus 2 root 2 or 3 minus 2 root 2. Okay, since it's an increasing GP, we cannot include this one, so 3 plus 2 root 2 will be our answer. Okay, so I hope this is clear to you how we came about with the solution of the same. So in case you have any kind of doubt with respect to how we solve this, kindly go through the video multiple times so that you can get a general idea of the approach involved. Okay. Having said that, in case you are looking for a detailed solution of the entire paper, feel free to connect with us. For that, you can go to the description video and you will find a bunch of links like our website URL, our email addresses, our numbers for call, text or WhatsApp. Feel free to connect with us on all those lines, so whichever is convenient to you, and any kind of help that you might need with respect to your competitive exam preparation of any examination or any concept or subject related query, feel free to connect with us. We'll be more than happy to help you out with any of this. Okay. Having said that, if you like the video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the channel so that you can get a general, we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line. Having said that, I am signing out. Thank you so much.